How to very easily start a podcast. A few principles. First, you don't edit the audio. This is crucial. What I mean by editing the audio is you don't cut out M's. I just said an M. What this will make you do is you will just, with time, with speaking, you will just get better at speaking. But if you instead edit out all these things, you spend a huge portion of your time with the podcast on editing, therefore you will get better at editing, but that's not what you actually want to get better at. What you want to get good at is speaking. The next thing, you take the audio directly and compress it directly. This means in the Zoom H6, there is an option to compress it already. This means I just don't edit these files. Actually, as well as my YouTube videos or these videos, I just connect the Zoom to my phone and have a video with the audio already embedded in it.